Okay, so a different city is awesome. I use a fuzz pedal, but you can use any distortion, just put it up pretty high. So it starts out on the 11th fret of the A string. I use my pinky, and it's three strums on that. So it's 11 on the A, and then 8 and 9 on the D, and then 11 on the G, and you bend pretty hard on that, so it's, so yeah, 11 on the A and then 8 and 9 on your D. 11 on the G. 9. 9, 8. And then you do it again. So the one riff is. So I'm just, the only thing that's changing is you're going from the 11th fret on the G to the 11th fret on the D. And then you can leave it here, and you can just screw with 8 on the D, 9 on the A, 11 on the E, and then 7. You can screw with those, but what he's playing, I think, is he turns off the fuzz or whatever, and then it's. So you could play like 11, 13. I think he's palm muting. To 7, 9. 11, 13. 7, 9. And then it goes into this part. And the tab I looked at said to do full power chords like that, but I think it's just the octave chords again. So it's 11 on your A, muting the E and the D, and then 11, so 11 on your A and 13 on your G. And you want to strum and then lift up with your fingers to kill the sounds. So like, so it's 11, 13, 7, 9, up to 9-11. So. This is probably the trickiest part, but it's all just the A and G string. And so, yeah. I think the best way to learn that is just by screwing around with it slowly. So it's 11, 13. Down to 7-9. Quick slide up to 11 or 9-11. Back down to 7-9. So it's down to 6-8. And so yeah, just screw with that. I'll post the tab too, and then it's 8-9-11 on the G. So yeah, it's 8-9 and then 11 on the G. So it's 8-8-8-8-11-8-9-8. And then 11 on the D. So. And then he goes back into the main riff. That's the whole song, so yeah, hopefully that's helpful. And then I'll do a little quick one on the cold part intro because it's awesome. And so it's just 7 on your E, and then 11 on the D, sliding down to the 9. So yeah, 7 on your E, 11 on the D, sliding down to 9. And then you do this power chord, 7-9-9. So it's like this. And then you, once you strum the power chord, you slide your pinky from the 7th just down. So. And then you restart. So 11 to 9. 7-9-9. Sliding down. And then it's open E. So just E minor. And then you slide your pinky from the 2nd fret of the D to the 5th fret, and then 4, 5, 4, open, so all together like this.